Well, you know, in the process of trying to get this down to a size that we thought, a length that we thought would work, we had to let go of a lot. It's a heartbreaking process making documentaries of people trust you and open their lives and their struggles to you, and then you cut them from the film and you feel like shit.